Good morning and Assalamualaikum students, how are you all? I hope you are fine and staying at home. I am your English teacher and this is your English period. Okay, let's start our English period with ABC 9. 1, 2, 3, start. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. Clap. ABC.
Okay, now look at here.
Identify and tick the box of the object starting with letter th. लेटर थ से स्टार्ट होने वाले ऑब्जेक्ट को आपने आइडेंटिफाई करना है और टिक मार्क करनी है. ओके स्टूडेंट, आइडेंटिफाई एंड टिक द बॉक्स ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट स्टार्टिंग विद लेटर थ. लुक एट द फर्स्ट पिक्चर. व्हाट इज दिस? ट्रेन. वेरी गुड. एंड स्टार्ट फ्रॉम थ. थ ट्रेन. नाउ मेक अ स्ट्रेट लाइन एंड गो स्लैंट अप लाइक दिस. लुक एट द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. व्हाट इज दिस? टेबल. व्हाट इज दिस? टेबल. And start from th. Now we will make tick on here like this. Go straight and go slant up. Look at the third picture. What is this? Car. Start from th. No. Very good. Write letter t th with correct formation. आपने correct formation से t th write करना है. Okay. Now I will tell you how to write t th. On doors. First teacher आपको बताएंगे थीटा डोर्स पे कैसे राइट करते हैं. Put the pencil on the dot and make a straight line on first three lines like this. Now make a sleeping line on first line like this. Okay, now start from the top. Put the pencil on the dot, make a straight line, make it round and make a tick. Now make a sleeping line on second line. Which line? Second line. Once again, put the pencil on the dot, make a straight line on first three lines and make a head on first line like this. Now we will make third. Put the pencil on the dot, make a straight line and make a tail like this and make a small slipping line on second line like this. It will become teeth. Student, do practice of teeth. And learn the vocabulary of teeth. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.